What if the decisions behind your next job offer, your city's traffic flow, or even your hospital's diagnosis weren't made by humans, but by artificial intelligence? From Amazon using AI to forecast inventory and prevent stockouts across 185 fulfillment centers, to HMRC using Microsoft's Azure and cloud computing methods to evaluate taxes more efficiently, AI is no longer a futuristic idea. It is reshaping economies, industries, and societies in real time. Welcome to another exciting episode of Dinis Guarda Business ABC series. Today, we're diving into one of the most profound technological transformations in human history, artificial intelligence and its 360 role in business and society. AI is not just a tool, it represents a fundamental shift in how we solve problems, make decisions, and interact with the world. In this video, we will explore AI's multidimensional role in both business and society, examining how it is reshaping industries, enhancing human potential, and navigating complex ethical considerations. In 2025, 51% of companies are already using AI. Microsoft, Amazon, Google, all have laid off thousands due to it. 40% of people fear AI will take their job this year. Sounds scary, but here's what you're not seeing. They're also hiring. Hiring people who understand AI, who can use AI tools, and those who can build with it. And this isn't just about jobs. If you run a business, freelance, or are building something of your own, AI isn't optional. It's a leverage. The ones who learn AI now will outrun those who don't. So if you want to stay ahead, hire better, build faster, start learning AI today. This is why I highly recommend joining this two-day AI training, which takes you from beginner to advanced AI professional in just 16 hours. It's valued at $895, but I have partnered with Outskill to provide 1,000 free seats for new learners. It is the world's first AI-focused education platform, which is backed by renowned AI investors and AI founders. This two-day program offers 16 hours of live AI training spread across 2 days, happening on the coming Saturday and Sunday from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. EST. As I mentioned earlier, this is a paid training valued at $895, but exclusively for my audience, you can attend it completely free. Find the link in the description to save your seat now before it expires. In this training, you'll gain in-depth knowledge on a wide range of topics, including 20 plus AI tools to build AI toolkits, prompt engineering to achieve incredible results, data analysis without coding, using AI in Excel and creating professional presentations effortlessly, building tools with AI without writing code, creating stunning images and videos using AI tools, developing AI agents, automating your work to save time and boost productivity. And that's just the beginning. Professionals from tech and non-tech sectors like sales, marketing, HR operations, and even business owners and freelancers had attended and loved it. Over 4 million people from 40 different countries have already participated. This training is for everyone. In fact, I am getting all my team to attend this workshop, and I would recommend you to attend this. Slots are filling up faster than ever. Click the link in the description, book your slot now. Make sure to join their WhatsApp community to receive all updates. Also, the introduction call and first session for the two-day training happens on Friday at 10 a.m. EST, so don't miss this. As we venture deeper into the AI era, it's clear that this technology is more than just another innovation in our toolbox. AI is reshaping how businesses operate and how we live. In boardrooms, classrooms, hospitals, and beyond, we are already seeing the profound impact AI has on our lives. The key question isn't whether AI will impact us, but how we can optimize its capabilities to create more positive, sustainable value for all. Let's start with the workplace. The traditional paradigm of work is shifting. AI is amplifying human potential rather than replacing it. For instance, consider healthcare. At the Cleveland Clinic in Ohio, AI is working alongside medical professionals, analyzing vast data sets to create personalized treatment plans. By doing so, AI allows doctors to focus more on patient care, ensuring better outcomes. This isn't just happening in healthcare. Accountants are becoming strategic advisors, while AI handles routine calculations. The point here is clear. AI is enhancing jobs, not eliminating them. It's a tool that empowers professionals to deliver more personalized, data-driven solutions. As AI continues to transform industries, the skills required to succeed are evolving. While technical skills remain important, the true differentiators will be the skills AI can't easily replicate, like critical thinking, emotional intelligence, and complex problem solving. As a result, lifelong learning has never been more important. Platforms like Coursera and Udacity are already helping to reskill workers, but we need to be more agile. AI itself could play a role in accelerating learning by quickly identifying emerging job requirements and developing relevant training programs. Education is another area where AI is making waves. Imagine teachers having more time for student interaction because AI handles lesson planning, grading, and administrative tasks. Tools like Khanmigo by Khan Academy are helping students learn in personalized ways by adapting to their strengths and weaknesses. While this sounds promising, there's still debate about AI's role in learning, especially when it comes to creativity and critical thinking. Now, AI's potential goes beyond individual tasks. It can augment collective intelligence. What does that mean? It's about humans working together with AI to mobilize a broader range of ideas, insights, and solutions. Think about how AI could help teams solve complex problems, enhance decision-making, and optimize collaboration. Imagine businesses using AI to make group decisions smarter, or even enhance public projects like citizen science or participatory democracy. Let's not forget one of the most exciting aspects of AI, its potential to enhance human creativity. AI can analyze vast amounts of data, suggest new artistic directions, and assist in brainstorming. But it can't replicate the depth of human emotions, culture, and intuition that drive truly original creativity. For example, artists and writers use AI as a tool, not a replacement, to push the boundaries of their craft. AI helps, but it's the human touch, emotion, intent, and story that makes creativity so powerful. This symbiosis between human and AI is what will drive innovation in the future. AI is also disrupting traditional business operations. Companies are moving beyond manual processes and using AI to optimize everything from customer engagement to inventory management. For example, outcome arbitrage is reshaping hiring practices. Companies are now purchasing ready-made AI solutions instead of hiring in-house teams. It's efficient, cost-effective, and cutting-edge. From solo entrepreneurs using AI to automate e-commerce operations, to entire brands built on AI-native processes, AI is helping businesses reduce costs, increase efficiency, and innovate faster than ever. But as with all powerful technologies, AI presents serious ethical and societal challenges. From biases in algorithms to privacy concerns, it's crucial that we establish regulations, promote transparency, and create responsible frameworks for AI deployment. The societal impact of AI must be carefully considered to ensure it benefits everyone. AI is shaping the future of business and society, offering immense potential while also presenting challenges. It's clear that the key to success will be responsible, human-centered AI development. We must collaborate, educate, and regulate, ensuring that AI serves humanity and creates a more equitable, prosperous world for future generations. Get involved in AI education today. Join the 16 hours of live AI training by Outskill. Thank you for joining me today on the Dinis Guarda Business ABC series. Stay tuned for more insights into how AI is transforming the world. Until next time.